It's CES 2024. I am in the FIC booth. They have what they're calling their Holos. This is a 3D floating image that they would like to see perhaps implemented in a car in the center console. So this is showing the image. This is actually a projected image. And there's nothing here. This is floating out here, so I can put my hand right through this. But it will activate. So there is a RealSense sensor up here, which is tracking my finger, so that knows the position. And the way this thing works is there's actually in back of this thing is a DLP projector with a mirror, and on that mirror is a holographic optical element, a HO. Which is basically reflecting the image and projecting it out here in this flat plane. It is a flat plane, which is fine. So this works. Now they're looking at it is a prototype, so this is new at CES 2024. They're looking to make some improvements to this, which would be basically replacing that DLP projector with a micro LED light source, which would make sense and make it more compact. So that's the story. Chris Chinnock, Insight Media.